Brother Victor, we can't move as a time and a purpose for everything under the earth. Don't, there are young people are dying before their time. There are babies coming into the world before their time. It looks like to me a lot of times they go through difficulties and then sometimes God just lets them get a premature. But they go to school and then God just lets them just come in and win. I have now. They go on and live productive lives because of God.
The time to favor her.
See, this is the time. See, the time means God has an appointed time.
Yes.
See, God got a set time. Now watch this. I believe it's going
to
come.
Yay. The set time.
See. Yeah. If you set your time clock, your clock, you wake up to go to work.
That's right.
For 6 o'clock in the morning. And you said,
right.
Don't get up mad because it didn't go off at 5.
Amen.
Beating the clock and throwing it all on the floor and just talking to it like that, all kinds of stuff, and cussing the clock out there. Because you said it at a set time.
Amen.
And then a lot of times while you doing all that talking, then it go off at the set time.
Right.
And then when it go off, the clock is going to do what you say.
Amen.
It ain't going to read your mind.
No,
I don't care what you meant to do, the clock going off at 6. Even though you meant it for it to go off at 5. And then while you argue it and cut the food and like a something, then it go off. And then you look and say, oh man,
you ain't going back to the little clock and tell the clock. I'm sorry for asking the fool.
That's right.
Hitting you and banging it on you all against the table.
That's right.
You're in the problem with apologizing to one another.